I believe one of the most important jobs as a city council member is to listen to the concerns of the people who call San Jose home. When the faith community came to me in large numbers last year and said their families were being foreclosed because big banks were refusing to work with them, I listened. The whole city council and the mayor listened. The city council unanimously passed a social responsibility policy in December of last year to say that, all other things being equal, we are going to consider all financial institution loan modifications records as part of our investment policy. We did not, as the council, target Bank of America. According to the numbers out from the National Making Homes Affordable Program, month after month, Bank of America has the worst record among banks for working with people to stay in their homes. The money that was moved out of Bank of America was a result of our social responsibility policy, and we have taken their record into account when making investment decisions. This is not only an ethical action, it is an economically responsible action. Each foreclosure costs the city thousands of dollars, while our city has to make extraordinarily difficult decisions of what to cut to balance our budget. Council is responsible for not only listening to how our homeowners are suffering, but also considering the economic impact of their loss for their neighbors and for our city as a whole. Our city's action is taking place at a moment in our history when the federal government and all of the state attorney generals are investigating big banks and their foreclosures. We need all to stand together with struggling homeowners across the country to hold our financial institutions accountable. The city of San Jose is setting the example for all cities in our nation on what to do. At a local level, we can say no to banks foreclosing on our families and stripping our communities of wealth. Imagine what we could do as a nation if we all worked together to stop the foreclosure epidemic. I call upon the financial institutions, PACT, and the City of San Jose to continue to work together for the good of our families and our community. Our bank partners need to remember that we are only as strong as our families and our communities, and our financial institutions depend on that strength for their economic vitality.